I've never actually been to a summer camp and fallen for a guy. His name wasn't Greg. He wasn't just a beautiful, tan, statuesque man of a sixth grader. No, I'm just kidding.
Hey, I'm Greg.
Whoa! Am I gay?
Let me give you a massage. You need to loose it up.
Aren't you... Feel it. He's tense, isn't he?
How old are you, Greg?
I gotta get back to volleyball. You take care of him. Huh?